As you said, tell the person beside you, God will surprise you tonight. Tell the person beside you, are you ready to hustle? Sam talked about temptations, and we know that in order for us to experience abundance, or when we talk about abundance, there are a lot of temptations, right? Right? Ang tendency na to, unsay giingon ni Lord, na mo ni, ato dam, kanyang giingon ba? Ato dam pilis, katang gidili. Yung ano, inaan naman ba? Kung unsay gibawal, mo gina tong ganahan. Amen? So when we talk about temptations, brothers and sisters, in general, okay, in general, there are actually hidden messages or underlying thoughts in our minds na kuyog sa temptation. Are you following? I'm going to share with you three hidden messages that are in every temptation, especially if we are leaning towards giving in to the temptations. Okay? So a temptation is actually just a stimulus. What you do with the temptation is up to you, whether you do good or do bad. Are you following? Okay. The first hidden message is this. We sometimes, or most of the times, we succumb to temptation because we hear the message that you're experiencing scarcity now. And because you are experiencing scarcity now, you should grab for yourself only. And take matters into your hands because God cannot be trusted. Those are the three hidden messages. If you go down to the root of every temptation, then awa, nga nung give in ka, for example,
adoras, kuhaan niya, la, nice lagi na siya nga kuhaan, nga item, wala pa kuhaan eh. Nanakoy leather shoes, leather. Nanakoy leather shoes, nanakoy walking shoes, nanakoy sa panang nga shoes, pero wala pa jud koy Islander, no? And you know what? I don't have cash, and I don't have debit cards. I don't do debit cards, you know. I have my membership card.
No, you usually kanang credit cards ba? Credit cards are not bad in themselves. Those are just things, tools, right? But what happens to us when we have credit cards, depending na kung kibabat na mo-control or di, right? Huh? Of course, kung negosyante ka, yung imong pinalitay kay mga tag 100,000, magdala de ka cash, dude. Para ino lang ka, nandito ko sa credit card, no? Ang, para na ako, in that sense, and then in that example lang, as it is, ha? Kay, mas practical if you just bring a card with you for as long as you know how to handle your credit card, right? But there are people who don't know how to handle credit cards. Credit cards, especially if the owner of the credit card is not really financially literate yet, or he has tendencies to, you know, are you following me? Huh? Nga marag, oh my gosh, wala ko anak nga cellphone. Duha na yung cellphone, wala ko anak nga brand. Miss, I need that. Kay, oh my gosh, akong cellphone, kay duha ra ka camera ka rin, kay upat, good see ya, oh my gosh. No? Di man sir, kani actually tuloran ni sir, niya kanay ko upat kay time of flight. Hindi, yun upat, parang ako upat na, so I need it. Ah. No? Meaning, number one, you feel na karoon na yun, kuwang. You lack something, you are scarce in something, and because of that, mahadlo ka mahutdan, grab for yourself alone. Are you following? Na maningkaw imong unhon imong kaugalingon. Nang ano imong unhon kaugalingon, kay nagtuo ka nga kung magwatas Ginoo, mas maglisod ka. Are you following? Daghan man nato makautang. Ya, balikit ako itong mga naglisod na gyud karong bayan. You know who you are. Listen to this. This is you know me, brothers and sisters. For those who are first timers, by the way, I'm Brother Steven, and I'm here to task to give God's word and share, you know, about life and everything. But for those of you who know me, you know that my examples can be very stupid sometimes, because they are so simple, but I believe, you know, we complicate things. Actually, itong problema mga simple jud kaayo, no? So for example, in ana, nung mga nakautang ka, balik itong time na wala pa ka ng utang jud. Nganong negosyo ka sa utang? Kibaw ka si Lord na nihatag og word. You remember last week? God gave you a word, ayaw pangutang. Suffer a little bit, 2 weeks lang, suffer lang. Kung munamunahon ka, naganay mong mama, imong ikagaw nga waka kabayad, hala, dawata lang, dawata ang kauwan, everything. Kaya kung kibaw ka, mangutang ka karun, mangutang bagalay, pala yung hapos mangutang, yung utang bagalay, hala, inana di ata, mangutang ka, yan, nagbayad ni mo, giutang ni mo, para ibayad ni mo. Nakautang naman ka, nautang naman ka, para ibayad naman ni mo. Pinangatawa mo kayo na tinuod mo na, di ba? Deliver ako lang, mama. Oh, kamariya, oy. Ay, pagkantay-bantay, we really have, you know what, ako, our parents, we should honor them. Whatever their style of grooming us, of rearing us to be the person that we are now, respect them, but we should pray for them also, because they have this certain mindset. We're going to talk about the head today. Say head. So unahon nimo ko galingon after nimo nga what you go ani. So sa mga dun, ako yung maakoy sa ako sana. Akong insecure. Sa may bisaya na secure. Akong insecure. Ako insecure ako gagala akong say may term ana sa bisaya that ha? Mangigurado ko. Napagilain nga mas slang pagyud pero no mas street smart pa yun nga term, but kana manigurado ka ba? No, anong manigurado ka? Anang time ma? Because you know nga, actually, we don't trust God that much, good. At the core of it is we lack trust in God nga He is doing something in the background. Makaingon ko ana ay nakaagi kay ko ana. Tanawa good akong YouTube channel. Di na wala ko na promo, pero kung gusto mo subscribe lang mo pa. Di kaya 14,000 naman ko niya, gusto ko ma 15,000 yung December ba. Di kaya this real, honey, it happened to me about that mga murag kibaw bright mangunta. Panamini atong mga ginikanan anti lulog lula nga nakautang kibaw ta nga lisod yun makutang kung wala kay pangkuan ba pang sana pang support ba, no? Are you following? Inana siya what kay salig ba, for example sa akong channel na ako nga to out of the blue itype yun Steven Nellas credit card story lagi credit card story, you will find there my story of my credit card debt. From 20,000, after 9 years, it became 200,000. Kaya ako nang ikalimtan. What days lang, kalimut na ako. Na-touch ko. Oh my gosh, mas nakalimut na ako. Ay pa ako, kalimut ko nila. Pero sila wala, yun, nadyo ko yung record. So I share there what happened. Pero ako na, bang amarag. Sa una, kibaw dyan ko nga. First pa na ako nakatrabaho ato nga time. Hindi ko kibaw ako usan ng credit card. Basta kaya ni-swipe lang ko. Kaya nga naman, nagpalit kong cellphone. Itong Sony Ericsson. Ni Lord. Karo ko na to, ni Lord. I claim that kaningon siya nga, ayaw pangutang. Taas ay ang words, thy words siya nga. Ayaw kay kung word, ayaw ra, diba? So, magani dili pangutang, no? Pilita ang wala. So, taas siya first siya nga. Tino, in my heart, I really, while my mama was talking, I really heard, ni shutdown ko, and then I just went into, and then listen, ayaw pangutang, bahalag, maglagot imong mama, kay of course, kasabot ka niya, pero, huwat na yun sa imong next swildo, kay para wala na kay laing bayran. And my next swildo will be 2 weeks pa. Tinuuray yun, tinuuray. Amot lang yun. Kamot, para na ako na pray to God na nakay courage, pero katuwag ako nag-pray, namagay ka ko, ma. Ay, dili lang ako, ma.
lisod kay ning gibuhat nako because I was trying to stop a cycle. And again, I respect my mom. Nakahuman sa ning trabaho ay eskwela because sa iyang style, whatever, no? Whatever, good. I really respect her. But ingo ko nga. And I was reading T. Harv Eker's Millionaire Mindset. You know, your parents may have a mindset. You will have your own mindset. Choose to have your own mindset. Are you following me? Huh? So, ingo nga, I will choose. I will not follow this. Sa korang mind, ingo ma. Pinahangi yun ko ma. Kibawjo ko nga. Kinahanglan na good for ma. Magkawatan na sa akong swildo, ma. Siya na, 2 weeks man ako, ma. O sana ito pagpangutaw, ma. Kita ko nga sa atong saluyo na ito, ma, itong silingan, naa sila'y utaw nga uling. Tinuod yun eh. Kuma, manguam lang sa tama. Okay, saan ito pagtrabaho ng kon magsuwa, di ba? Kung ikaw anak mo lag scars ta karon nya god dayon karon ano utang dayon kay para karon man ang but lang gid sa ako mingon jud ko mo na paminaw gamo sa grasya ni Lord kay kung si Lord nagani mulihok no di ka kasabot nga mabuhat nimo. It's not your own power ba ko nga maayaw lang gid ma huwat lang tag 14 next week ako okay ra ko gusot akong tinuod no. Basta di kumsulting, asa ko na pinagtrabaho, basta ako ano. Ana, unya ka nang iniglaban ako, ma ako lang, ana, pwede hi-hi na ako, ako lang straight, ana, pwede li kayo. Tinood din, ana, no? Kanang, mag-seminar niya ko how to wash your clothes ka nang without one. No, next year, January, no? Ana, so you can say, niya, kanang, wala man sa dili man uso na mo ang rice cooker na apel murag dili kay man guba sad no so ana so at may nalang naguba kay so lung argued lung mayor tinuod yun nya di man sa ka wasa may shower so you know ligo kabo nya kung suga akong gabi eh tinuod nagkandila yun me. I tell you I know nga for people ako pud I had that initially ko nga oh my gosh usay sultis mga tao. Again, you're being pushed na scars ka karun. So, ano ba? Grab for yourself. Kanang take your matters into your own hands kay you don't trust the Lord. Struggle gid noon. I struggle gid. Diba? To have a successful life, you will really struggle and fight for it. Ah, I tell you, 2 weeks. May gani, kaloyan ko sa Ginoo kay instead nga 14 days, 10 days na lang, I received a blessing. Kuma! Kuma! Good news! Sa manak! Niya ka na siya kanila. Sa manak! Dito. Ingo ko, ma. Bayari na nga ito, ma. Magpatay nung ako. Dito. Kuma, bayari nga ito, ma. Kinanap ko yung money. Long story short, katunga money was really in, ako para ko gi-intend to ni Lord na para mo bayad nya wala ko ikwa di na ko maikog sa tao wala di ba ikog ka nang di ba you become a slave to the one you borrowed from right no murag maikog di ka katanaw niya muli kay likay ka niya kadi ka di ba karon wala kinsa man ka wala ah ana kinsa man mo no? Wala ko utang ninyo ana no. I tell you na pa. Of course, uy, ako na ako yung mga own personal utangs nga. Of course, it's a goal no, nga hopefully, no? Hinahanda nga. Ana, so kamo po, pariharat ang tanan. Ha? Those are the hidden messages of temptations. Kung di ka mo palit, ugma, patay jo ka. Pero I tell you, ugma, okay ra. Sa katong mga katong example, mingon, encourage ko, ayaw kong mangutang kung maputan mo electricity. No? Kung wala mo of course, set aside ba kay bills man na, di ba? It's, ha, na natin, bayaran na. Monthly, biya na, no? Ay, magka, ha, no. You make gahin for it because you have, naman, tanatanaw ka cable diya pa, tanatanaw ka shower ka diyan, ha, na natin, bayaran na. Masyak-syak, ayaw ka-syak, no? No? Shock-proof ka dapat, no? Nga mga, oh my gosh, no? Nya, katong sa Genesis, no, by the Genesis, unsa to ang murag very scheming and very cunning way of the serpent nga gipangutan. He just asked a question. Did God really tell you not to eat from a fruit, from any tree in the garden? Ani man eh, for example. Mangutang ko kay kanaga. Di ko mangutang. kiba pa sa magdalans utok, di ba? We're talking about the head. Dapat dili pa lang, dapat we can conquer na, no? We must, with the grace of God, ang magdagan sa kira siguro eh. Sure ba yung kaning, di siguro bati ning minaniw eh? Di ba siguro bati ang mga white lie? Di ba siguro bati ang mga upit? Okay, 5 pesos rabitaw. Di ba siguro kuhan? Are you following me? Okay, mga tao mo di. Tao mo, inana mga mga tao. Di ba, inana itong madalas sa utok. Okay, ra siguro eh. Ana, di ba? Can you relate to this? Huh? Or am I speaking to kuan canonized saints? No, that's not my problem, bro. Pray for me. Huh? Huh? So, dapat strong tangap, no? To say nga, I trust the Lord. He's doing something in the background. Unya, it could be a learning experience. Wa ko nakagahin ato da. Hala, atong usual kay 2,500 karon 4,000 lagi. Nga naman, ayay, nag-overtime tag kuan. Nya atong ref no atong gibutang ato atong mga habol pak nya man no. So what I mean is what you need only ha para you can and then you can cut on the cost of the bills. Are you following? For example, kanang cable ninyo nga tag 1999, i-check kung imo bang tan-aw ng mga channel. Kung mga Arabic, imo nang gitan-aw, ang kanang mga Indian, ha, atyo, ikaw, imo mga Korean, barami, bro, some yapsol, imo nang gitan-aw, maybe, but dili pirme, no? Dili pirme, di ba? Magsige na mga ikagtan-aw YouTube, ato na ka mag-recap sa iwant.ph or sa gma.ph, no? Basta na itaga GMA, naambot lang, kumawa na ilang kwan. Are you getting this? Praktikal gani, huh? Every temptation will lie to you that following God, kato, when you trust God and you want to decide to follow Him, the lie will tell you nga, when you follow God, it means scarcity, and taking matters into your hands means abundance, bali. But it's the other way around. When you follow God's word and trust the Lord, in the end, going there, it may be lisod, kay maputlan ka, you will be inconvenienced, daghag wow kaayo. But at the end of the day, real abundance will pour down into your life. Amen? How do you define abundance? Defining abundance is relative. Kaya yung mga tao nga, okay na sila na nasalay 1,000 per month. Na po yung mga tao nga, 1,000 per month is sincere. No? Kaya depende man sa tao, sa iyang status sa life, sa iyang the way, iyang trabaho and everything. Are you following? Huh? But there are two extremes actually. Two extremes of definitions of abundance. Dapat natong bantayan. Because kaning extremes related kay sa itong utok. The problem of money is a problem of the head. The way we think about money is the real problem. Di ba ingon si ang sa scriptures, di ba that money is the root of all evil? Di ba? Amen? Scripture says that, right? Money is the root of all evil. Amen? No, it did not say that. Bantay! It was a trick question. Scripture says, the love for money is the root of all evil. Please, I hope katulang makayong mong hala. Money is, it's a tool. Ako, speaking for myself, amahan ko, bana ko, it's a good tool. For my son, na nag-jamboree na, tagpila ang per month. Oh my gosh, nak, duwa-duwa, tas balay na, you can plan to me, no, jamboree mang yun. Kaya di sa ko ka tututok na, eh, bez, di man sa ko kibaw matudlo, sad, no? At least mag-akat on siya. Na may bills, na may auto. Nabug na kaayo. Kaya meron ko nga, di ba ka nang limpiyon yung auto? Pero ako ba marag, aside nga kapuyan ko niya, lazy, pero kanta marag, muuwan na yun siguro, ugma.
Ya kung dili, ugma na lang. Nya yung ugmar po, muwan din siguro.
Makaingon ko nga amo nang pahugasan ng mga tukanan na naging nanay mga batas among nga magduwa-duwa na nani-smiley ka. Wala na, nice lagi, artistic kayo sila.
Make my car a canvas, you know, it's okay. No? Here are the two extremes of the definition of abundance. Number one, abundance is equal to money.
Extreme! Para aning tawhana sa inyong utok, inyong mindset, adunahan ka kung naa kay kwarta. Wala gani.
Wrong. Money is good, but it's not the most important thing in this world.
Yes, it can, as a father, it can help me personally to, you know, eat out and then pay for gas, no? Kay di mi mag dili na mi, we skip the jeep, kay anana, kay try manem to. So I can use, it's a tool that I use to bless my family. Are you following? Kan uli, papa, ni kulay na ko, papa, did you bring that meal?
Yeah.
Di ba kung mo, di mo ka pwede nga, nang, ayo, na may Dutch meal? O na adong, tura, tagpila, tag 11.50, hanggang may. Ah, sige nang, na ako eh, ko Andre, I have a big message for you. God wants you to have abundance ng thank you. Di ka ko ipapreso?
Money is just one of the many blessings of God. I spoke to a friend. Her dad passed away recently. I went to the wake, and then I'm not sure sorry about what happened, everything. But before I went home, ningon gud siya nga, abi nimo bro, blessed kay ko sa feast.
I go, praise the Lord. But in what way, siya nga? Yes, bro, magtulog madiri sa feast o about financial abundance. Pero you know what? For now, ang akong na-bless ko ka ng, di ba, katong sa akong anak, sa una. Kay pag mabdos niya sa iyang anak, walay heartbeat. And the Lord spoke to her in the Word, in the Scriptures. And then, kung nasa'y problema, no, it's about family. It's about being a parent. It's about having a kid. Of course, money is important. It's just part. It's important, but not the most important. I tell you. And then, nalipay ko because I really told her in my, ako, I didn't tell her that. I just spoke in my mind ko nga, wow, kaning tawhana, taga-feast yun eh. Ano man, na-capture man yung essence of being abundant. Yes, we, of course, kung nakay money, use it, but it's not the core of everything. Daghang kay kog mga ilang mga tao nga way kwarta pero lipay kayo, malipayon kayo. Na yung mga tao nga daghang kay kwarta dili malipayon. Are you following? Pero mo pun extreme man to. Ang usa ka extreme kay sa to usa ka extreme kan misyo. I forgot the kani the phrase. Money can never be part of God's abundance. Another extreme. Ang first extreme, money ra gyud ang abundance. The next extreme is money can never be part of abundance. Extreme. Tanaway mong kamot. Tanaway mong kamot.
Usa lang ang right. Kung walhon ka, sige ang wala, no? Most of us, we have 5 fingers in one hand, right? Some of them you have extra. You're great, more blessed, no? Kay nay nagkuan diyang. Yes?
Di ba naman?
Tanay mong kamot. Imagine na, kung just in case, God forbid, pero just in case, imagine na lang, just imagine, naputlan ka og kumagko. You know what kumagko is? It's the thumb. Sakto di ba? Kumagko. So, ifold imong kumagko, unya upat na lang. Di ba? Question. Kung naputlan ka, maputlan ka og kumagko, kanaragod, mura ginawagtang. Will you still live?
Yes.
Correct. You will still live, right? Nagipakita nga gana. Ang guman gana, nasayop. Thumb. Imagine na. Ganina, money is just part of the blessings. All our body parts are blessings. Money could just be the thumb, right? If wala kayo thumb, you will still live. That's why I said earlier, there are a lot of people who don't have money, but they are so happy in their lives, fulfilled, living fulfilled lives. Yes? Are you following? But ang extreme, anak, kay kung mingon ka nga, wala, buhi man ko nga, wala ko yung magko, no? Mabuhi man ka mo, di ba? So I want you now to really, no? Tatama, ginay mong kumagko karon. Production, are you ready? Okay, prepare man din ako. No? Andama ang kuchilyo. Katong na ay serrated, ha? Para katong to cut through the bones. Masugot mo! Mabuhi, magkapin mo! Diba? Masugot mo? Masugot mo putlon? Ang uban, nga nung putlon nga, wala man na nangyong mo, nanihilabot ni mo, good bro. Nahina ni mo, bro. Ikaw lang, bro. Ang uban, yes, why? Because to prove nga mabuhi, raka, but a lot of people think nga, kung wala ikwarta, dapat na nung ikwarta. It can never be part of God's plan. Money. Money is bad. Kamu kanayway ko magko. Mabuhi mo, pero kupot ka nung kanang baso. Wa mo ko magko. Sayon ra? Kapyot ka mo sa jeep kung wala ko magko. Hala ka mong sigka tong wala mga plite. No? Brad, kanay mong kamera, Brad. Kung wakay ko magko, asa na ni mo isay, Brad. No? No? Mahimo na ni mo bracelet, Brad. No? Bracelet na lang na ko. Maunang mo effective ang kanang sa pusas. Nga naman, naay ko magko. Kung wala ko magko, makaikyas na lang. Shhh, fried raman. Diba? No, naiuban pa. Basing na, ako na nang mag-feeling ako mga basing na matawa na po ta. Pero when you come to think of it, it's as simple, pero it makes sense. So why ka naman padabon, gawa mo yung kumangko? Pwede, you can learn it, right? But if naakay kumangko, why not? Are you following? There are a lot of people who don't even have hands, but they become chefs. They become pilots, right? Because people, we learn, no? We can learn from our inabilities or whatever they have. But my point is, katong mga naana, it's absurd to say, it's not important man ka, so tangtang lang na to. Okay, pangkaltang man kumagko, ang kani, tangtang lang, tanan. Yes, di ba kung wala, maburi ka, but if naa, ma-appreciate po ni mga naa. Are you following? That's my point lang. Money may not be the most important thing, but it is actually part of God's abundance. So we use money. Ako as a husband, as a father, kung naay kwarta, why not? Kung wala'y kwarta, not. Laugh ka na po. Not, no? Are you following? Ha, kung ako lang kayo, ipalit ko ka ng gano'y sapatos? Ng running shoes, although di ko mag-run, no, I don't run, but kato na ka na naging magliwaliw tas ako, ano, magliwaliw ka na maglagaw-lagaw tas ako, ano, basta Ayala one time, ano, or dere, one point, Ayala, ako, sino siya nga store ka ng marag na sapatosan sa ubos ba, sa may playground sa tunga, kung saan siya, wow, so lakalakaw ko niya, uy, Nike, saan yung Nike? Nikes. So, nisuway po ko ka ng, kuan, whatever, ito, hulalahi ko, akong gisulot niya, ang dere, lalahi lagi ay mo-bounce yun lagi siya mo-bounce pero ko miss ka nang mo lagi ni ka nang tanasad ka nito bagong sa kagtarong miss pila niya siya ko answer ko nga okay nindot na siya ibutan tong balik mabuak niya. Are you following? Are you getting this? It's all about our heads. Let's all stand. We've heard it a lot of times. Lisod kay pangita kwarta. Murakog nag... Sorry for that. Murakog nagpup o kwarta na. Sige pangayo, murakog nagpup o kwarta. Sige pangayo, murakog nagsingot o kwarta. Sige pangayo, anak. Are you following? For even those, no, those... Ayaw para na ako. Words are powerful.
When you say lisod kay pangitan kwarta, lisod yun.
But we are living in God's abundance.
Inhale, exhale. Inhale, there you go, that's abundance. Lucky! Are you following?
Abundance, at the end of the day, is experiencing God's love.
Let's not wait for a time, mga brothers and sisters, nga mag-regret ta, nga makaingon ta nga, may pag-ako tong giuna akong pamilya. Okay? Maminaw na ta, even kana mga salida sa whatever movie or kana ilang mga, kana mga drama-drama, kana anak, buti pa, anak ba? Tinood yan, ha? Katong mga namatay na direk mga loved ones, you know what I mean, no? At the end of the day, again, money is useful. Yes, of course, yes. Use it to bless people, of course. But then, at the end of the day, it's all about love. Bah.
You cannot serve both God and money. You should use money to serve God. Let's ask the Lord as we worship Him. Let's, again, without God's grace, our mindset could never change. But of course, it is in our power, put duha ba, God and you ba, nga maningkamot buta to catch ourselves thinking, punta na, ani, example yun na kung gigamit, it really changed my life. Kunay mga ayaw nimo, for example, imong anak or anyone nga bata, Papa, can we, ako si Luca, Papa, can we buy this toy? Usually, we don't have money, nak. Don't buy, we don't have money. That is powerful. Hey, listen, kira. Don't say you don't have money. Labi nagnakay money, yun, dili lang para atong kwarta. Ay, para atong duaan. That's what I say. Nak, you know what? We would buy that, but we don't have money allotted to buy that toy. I really, okay ko, pero it's for me. It's for me first. Hopefully, Luca will learn. Pero para na ako nga marag, ako as parent, but I changed my mindset on money. And I watch my words. Kanang lisura jo pangita kwarta? No. Naralagyan ay kwarta. Pangitaon lang. Katong namatay akong papa, wa mi ka prepare para namo 45,000 na gasto sa lubong and everything is very, very big. Pero I don't know again, God's grace, niyan ni Jonga. Makita na lagi ng kwarta. Makita na lagi ng 45. Long story short, nahimutang na akong papa, no? 12 years na siyang, 13 years na siyang patay, and then, nangato siya sa kuan. Before talking about money and all the other blessings, I want you now to worship God, and as you worship God, open up yourself to His love. I could use other analogies to God's love, but for me, the easiest way to show God's love is abundant is really by asking you to inhale. God's love is everywhere. We're surrounded by air everywhere. All we need to do is to breathe in and have access to that love. As we worship God, open up and ask the Lord, take the step tonight. Na before ka mugawas atong aning cinema, before ka makauli, before ka makapos balayming ka nga, Lord, I will learn to trust you more. I will trust you more. Labi na itong na yung mga bayranan ugma. Labi na itong nga, what may kabay? I'm serious. Labi na itong na yung mga concerns para ugma nga murag. And then the easiest way is to, not is to succumb the temptation. No, no. Just say, Lord, I trust you. Ang default na ko, Lord, is inani. Pero Lord, tonight, I just wanna try not to do it anymore. And I know you're doing something in the background, Lord. Because I'm your child. And you know what's best for me. I hope we have that prayer as we worship, okay? Let's put our hand over our chest. Imagine.
imagine God laying hands over you and touching your head? Because we're talking about the head. And as it touches your head, just feel the change happening. Slowly but surely. And what God starts, He will always finish. Let's pray, Lord Jesus. Change my mind. Open my mind to your abundant love. Because I know you want me to have abundance. This I pray in your name.